Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3 with me, Notorious BLT. So, we're going to talk to Sigmire, but first I want to talk about something. You may be wondering, well, you probably are wondering, why this is airing in the middle of the week. And that is because, a little bit of an update in case you haven't seen my post on Facebook or on Twitter. I hurt my back, and I kind of had to replace Fallout 4 with Dark Souls 3 just for this week, just because I can actually play Dark Souls 3 standing up, where I can't do that with Fallout 4. And unfortunately, sitting down and laying down is kind of painful right now, whereas standing up doesn't give me any pain at all, which is nice, but it also means that my legs get tired, etc., etc. Anyhow, so that's it for this short little update there. What is time for a soup? Oh, yes. Okay. This is a little weird because, unfortunately, my screen doesn't tilt, so I'm looking kind of down at it, which is really weird. So you may hear me talking about that a little. What is this? Hope ahead. Of course he's asleep. Of course he is.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude. And a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Ooh.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Esther soup. I've got some stewing right now.
Sure, dude.
Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast.
Yes, yes!
To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine.
Hell yeah, dude. Hells yeah. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that was weird.
Have you heard?
No.
Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Man, I really like Sigurd. Of course he's asleep, right? Yep. Okay, so I was really excited about getting the Sieg... Wait, why did I do that? I was really excited about getting the Siegbra for a couple of reasons. The really big one, though, is that I have this theory about the crows. At least about Pumperum. Pumperum, to me, seems to be items that are roundish in shape. Pickle Pea, I'm not really sure on yet. I think Pickle Pea might be, like... I'm really not sure. I think Pickle Pea might be... What is this? Beware of ambush? Uh-huh. Like a dream ahead. Pickle Pea might be... Oh, hell. Things with kind of elongated shapes that are not weapons. And I say that are not weapons, really with no knowledge or anything of that nature. Like, I really have no idea for sure, but that is my current theory. Praise the chest. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Really? Wait, but it said ambush ahead. Wait, are you... You're a person. You're a player. Okay. I see the Guinevere picture. Be wary of ranged battle. Wait, do I have... Oh, no, that's not the right menu. I got my binocs on me, don't I? Somewhere? There they are. Be wary of ranged battle, it says. Oh, I see you. Oh, I see you. I did actually upgrade this crossbow a little bit. Oh, hell. Okay, well, this is not going to work out to my advantage, is it? I think I have to go and kill you first, but shooting you apparently does not do the trick. So how am I going to get up there and kill your ass? Hmm. Wait, I did actually upgrade my crossbow, didn't I? I thought I did, but maybe not. I thought I actually upgraded that thing off camera. Nope, I didn't. Well, that explains why I'm doing, like, no damage. Maybe I can get this dude to come after me? Although, you're wielding a spear, it looks like, which is a silver knight weapon rather than a black knight weapon. I think. Yeah. Oh, how am I gonna do this? Please put me in range. Oh, come on. Oh, hell. I heard it. Okay, good. Whew, come here. Wait, that's not a black knight. That's a silver knight. Oh, hell. Ow. Oh, hell. Woo! Oh, no, no, no. Ow. Holy shit. Silver Knight Shield. Ooh. Oh, there is actually... Oh, man, I should have done this beforehand, but there is actually an item that I found on my knight that I want to show you guys. Okay, we already did get the Black Knight Shield, and I actually realized I didn't show this to you guys in one of the last episodes. Shield of the Black Knights who roam the lands. A flowing channel of is chiseled deeply into its face. Long ago, the Black Knights faced the Chaos Demons and were charred black, but their shields became highly resistant to fire. Weapon skill. Equipping this shield in the left hand allows one to perform a weapon skill with the right-hand weapon. And it's a pretty awesome shield in terms of damage absorption, etc., but I believe it weighs... Yeah, wait, where's the weight? Oh, 5. Okay, so this only weighs 2.5 more. And this is actually even lighter. But, it doesn't have as good a resistance. Yeah? Yeah. Or stability, in fact. All right, heavy shield carried by the Silver Knights, who served the old royal family. A flowing channel is chiseled deeply into its face. The Silver Knights stayed behind to protect the humble manor and ruined cathedral. Though their goddess has long since left, her blessing upon her knight's shield remains. And it allows you to parry. And there was a ring that I forgot to show, which was this guy. A silver ring depicting a snake that could have been, but never was, a dragon. Fallen foes yield more souls. Snakes are known as creatures of great avarice, devouring prey even larger than themselves by swallowing them whole. If one's shackles are cause for discontent, perhaps it is time for some old-fashioned greed. And actually, whoa, do you still have more stuff? Large Giant Shard, Divine Blessing? Holy crap, you had a lot of stuff. Now, we already knew about the Divine Blessing, yeah? It was the Queen of Lothric married former King Osieros, was initially revered as a goddess of fertility and bounty. After giving birth to Ocelot, her youngest, she quietly disappeared. So, it seems like Queen Lothric has kind of taken the place of Guinevere. In terms of that. Strength assess the soup. Okay, so that doesn't actually heal us all the way, but it heals us a pretty good chunk. Alright, now let's see what else we can get done in here. Well, I'm tempted to go across that room. I don't think that's such a hot idea. And we already went over here, but maybe this will help defend me from the guy with the bow? I'm tempted to try to crash through these windows, but I don't know if that's a good idea. We might as well give it a shot, right? Okay, that's not going to work, but maybe one of these... that are more lit up. Nope. Okay. Just had to try. I had to give it a shot. What's this that I see in there? Oh, hell! Alright, what's this? Huh. It's a frost. What? You asshole knight. Love. Oh, hell! Okay, so that's... There's nothing else special, it seems. What's up with this little corridor here? Okay, so this is going to lead us up, I think, maybe. Though we should check for secret bits. Nope, doesn't seem so. It's probably going to lead us up to the knight so we can kick his ass. Of course, there's somebody else in the way first. Oh, good. Please don't shoot at me. Unless that's the same dude. What's up with this? Can I break you? You look all weird. Oh! Oh, hell! Oh, God! Oh. So, don't mess with those. Don't mess with those. Yeah, don't mess with that. Ooh, chest. Are any of you mimics? You don't appear to be. This mon might be. Fatty. Three chests. Damn. Where is this? Wait, are those lootables or just light? Gotta do the Sigmire. Or Z-word. Leo ring. Well, okay. No, because if I don't do it now, I'm gonna forget. Alright, Leo ring, where you at? There it is. And what was it? Strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. Okay. Ring associated with the Dragon Slayer Ornstein, one of the four knights of Gwyn, the First Lord. Strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. Ornstein was the first knight of the Sun's Eldest Born. Of the Sun's Eldest Born. And his cross spear is said to have pierced scales made of stone. Ornstein was the first knight of the Sun's Eldest Born. Smough's Great Hammer. Wait, are we actually in An Orlando? That would be something. That would be something. Oh god, that requires a crap ton of strength. Twisted Great Hammer associated with Smough, the last knight to remain at his post guarding the ruined cathedral. Restore HP while attacking, a carryover from Smough's past as an executioner. Skill, Perseverance. Anchor weapon in earth to temporarily boost poise. Damage reduced while activated. So he was the last one to remain, and then Divine Blessings. So he was the last one to remain, which I find kind of intriguing. Like, why was he the last one there? Why him? Okay, just had to check. Some of these look like there's stuff behind them. Although, there are these pots. Oh, hell! At least you're hitting the railing, though. You can pull out a sword and a shield. Frostbitten! Oh hell! Let's get rid of that. Damn, Frost! Shit! Oh hell! No! Oh! God damn it! Oh, that was really bad. I dodged way too early right there. Way, way too early. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, now we were here, but I want to turn around so I can go back into that swampy area, right? And actually, I think we can probably get rid of our binocs. We can get our binocs off the bar. And these two don't... Oops. These two don't really seem to be helping me, these two rings. So, let's see. What might we want instead? Magic, fire, lightning, dark... Estus ring. Estus ring could be good. The life ring could also be helpful. Although, ooh, I don't know if we read the evil eye ring. This ring captured the foul spirit of an evil eye, a creature that ravaged Astora. Absorb HP from each defeated foe. The horrid spirit nearly destroyed Astora, but was eventually defeated by the sword of one most noble. Now, what was it? Each of these had something different about it. Boost attack as long as attacking persists. That one's okay. Covers FP from critical hits. Already know about those. Boost rolling invincibility at the cost of defense. Slightly boost dexterity and obscures rolling. Not sure really want any of these. Enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks. The kick thing is nice, although it's such a patches thing right there. Lowering equip load increases attack. Oh, we already knew about that. Okay, we don't really care about that. None of these are really sticking out. Although I guess I could put this on, or maybe the Estus. Yeah, well, let's try the serpent ring for now. Yeah, let's try the serpent ring for now. All right, where was it that I had to go? It was over here somewhere. And this also means that we get to talk to Sigurd again. I'm glad this doesn't slow our movement down like. Completely like it does in the poison swamp. What was it called? Farron Keep? Was that the... I think that was the place. Yeah, I know you're here, you buttholes. Come here. Get wrecked. Oh, hell. Okay. Oh, hell! Oof. God, I hate these things. I think I already checked these for secret doors, didn't I? Yeah, I think I did some time ago. Hello, weird centipede creature. Thank you for dying. Wait, is there... Oh, there's a lootable that I never got. I thought I had gotten that. I suppose I did not. Is this a trap? Is that going to lock me in? Please don't. Excrement-covered ashes? Ew. Alright, let's get in here. And then we'll, actually, I'm half tempted to leave and go turn this in. Shrine Handmaiden prepares new items, perhaps. Unclean umbral ash, ash coated with excrement. Perhaps not possible, or perhaps it's possible, the Handmaiden of Firelink Shrine could turn this into a few new things. Oh, to savor the sweet pungency, but once more. What? Why would you... Ew.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, wait.
Well, the only thing...
Okay. All right, so he's just going to go take a nap again, I guess. Let's go get our souls back. Oh, God, I hope they're not up on the ledge. Oh, shit. I really hope they're not up... They are up on the ledge, aren't they? Son of a gun. Where are they? Wait. Wait. Oh, the guy doesn't respawn. Ooh. Well, that's good. All right, let's run it. Although that knight doesn't appear to be super accurate. I wonder why these guys aren't respawning, but the black knights do. Nope, don't shoot me. Did we already go in here? No, this is the way up. Yeah, this is the way up. Actually, maybe the best thing to do is shoot this guy, get him to come to us. Oh, hell! Yeah, I think the best thing to do is shoot this guy, get him to come to us. Oh my god, look at that. That's awful. That is super awful. Oh, that is actually not what I intended to happen, but I'm glad it did. Large Titanite, man, we're getting a ton of Large Titanite. That arrow is very much in my gut. Alright, so we just got the Silver Knight armor. Okay. Armor of the Silver Knights, allegiant to the royals of old. It is said that even after the family's passing, the knights continued to watch over their manor and the ruined cathedral. Alright, so clearly this... They're trying to say that this is An Orlando. Like the An Orlando of old. Okay, I gotta get my souls back. Where the hell are they? There they are. We gotta level after this, definitely. Oh, hell! Oh, I'm frosty. No frosty, please. Come on, get away from the frost. Thank you. Get wrecked. Two large Titanite charts, right? You didn't drop anything additional. So let us be on our way. Although I should check these walls for secrets. Doesn't look like it. Nope. 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 Right, now, I had originally approached from this side, hadn't I? I think I had. Yeah. Alright. That is one of the only problems with this axe, is that it takes off so much stamina when you use it. For it is very heavy. Although, oh crap. A friend of mine, Rig and I were talking yesterday about the possibility of putting, like, a heavy gem on a rapier for PvP, which sounds like it might be really awesome. It also sounds like it could be really terrible, but I am more on the side of that would be amazing. Just for the crazy BS you could pull. Huh, it's a frost. That's not lootable, is it? No. And it's snowing. People out here that want to wreck my face? Be wary of dark spirit. So maybe there's somebody that invades us here usually? I'm not sure I really want to go into Ember form. So I think that, well, unless we played offline. But I don't really feel like having our... What the hell? Oh, for a second I thought that was a knight that was, like, straddling the thing there. Be wary of beast. Oh, hello. Thingies. Weird dog things. Okay. I wonder if that's the beast that... Oh, no, oh, no, no. Who shoot? Hey! No, 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 no. Get wrecked. Oh, you're still alive. Holy shit. Whoops. And somebody else shooting at me! Alright, where the hell... No. God damn it. So, yeah. What in the gravy? I wonder if this is... They're doing this to try to, like, prevent us from fighting a secret that's around here? Maybe to pull us away from that one lootable item? Sometimes they do that, FromSoft, that is. Like, they put stuff in here to try to draw you forward, although it could be this, I suppose. Can I open this? No? I hear something. Hell on earth. Get me out of here. Okay, the other one died already. There he is. God damn it. Stupid hiding buttholes. Guts. Oh, I see you. Ow, shit. God damn it. I hear more dudes. Please no. Okay, I think the noise that I was hearing was from these guys. Yeah, whoa, what was that? Oh, okay, that was just a little statuette there. Huh, no tight spot, no finger, no tongue butthole. Gotta see if there's secrets here. Is there anything that I missed in this area? This looks like it could be a secret. Did I already try that? I might have. I don't know. Let's look at this statue, though. This seems like guts. I wonder what we would put in there. Now, is there any other way down here? Because these guys kind of drew me in. I don't think there was any other loot down here, right? Though I should probably go back to the shrine so that I can use all these souls that we've acquired. So this is lit differently, though. Makes me think that there's something going on here. Something... through there? No? Very strange. Well, maybe not strange, but... kind of unexpected, I'd say. At least for me. Alright. And we already tried to open you, right? Yep. You don't open at all. And then we have this little... Oh, what's this? Maybe a shortcut? Shortcut to where, though? That's the question. Where in the hell? Oh. Where is this? I don't really recall where this is. This is right towards the beginning, isn't it? I think this is right towards the beginning. Right? Oh, yes. Right towards the beginning, and I don't want to deal with it, is where it is. Let's just get back down. We'll send this guy back up, though. That? Ooh, actually, I wonder if there's anything underneath. Always worth checking. Nope, I don't see anything. Alright, so we got a shortcut that I'm not really sure I'm going to end up using. It's possible, I suppose, but it might require a lot of running. Visions of gorgeous view. Holy shit. You weren't kidding. Look at all this. Wow. This seems like it's almost the like the township that would be around Anne Orlando. Because we were pretty high up in there. So I think it's not out of the realm of possibility that we never would have seen all this tried down. Ha ha. Well, let's see about what's in here first. If anything, oh Christ. Okay, let's try down first, I suppose. Somebody coming out? Yep, there you are. Uh-huh. There you are. I see you. Wait, do you get frosted? Do you get frosted? Does that hurt you? There we go. I saw the little, like, deedly bobs moving. Hmm. Yeah, I see you up there. Let's not mess with them just yet. Let's go down first. Take that Estus. Another large shard. If we start getting some funky chunky, that would be great. Maybe this brings us up behind those two casters. Maybe. Aha. What does this say? Revenge? Visions of treasure. Treasure, you say? What treasure is there to be had in this place? I ask you. Hmm. Oh, hell. Okay. Alright, I see bits down here. Oh, hell, that's frosty. No touch. No touch. Blue bug pellets. Okay, just want to see if there's any... Well, of course, that's fine. It can be secret, because it would just lead outside. What about this? Alright, nothing. Visions of treasure. Oh, Jesus. That dude scared me a little. So, wait, did I? Hmm. Strange. I don't think I see any eyeballs floating around. Ooh, I wonder how we get to that. Probably over there? And then drop down somewhere? That'd be my guess. So a weary warrior. What is... That sounds like a horse. Like clippity-clop. Oh. It's one of these guys. But he's got a scythe. Did you guys have scythes before? Holy shit. That took off a ton of stamina. Let's not have that, please. Let's not have any of that. Oh, good, another one. What are you carrying? And what are you doing? Oh, you're throwing crap at me. Ah! Are not easy to fight. At least not for me, anyway. Hmm. So we've got a fog door. Let's see if we've got any goodies. I wonder who you're supposed to be. Maybe Allfather Lloyd? Or wait, are you wearing a crown? No, not really. I'd say that looks like something other than a crown. Wait, how the hell did you get there? Where the hell did you come from? Oh, you must have come from the other side. So maybe I'll be sneaking up on some other buttholes this way. Let's see what this is. Ally required ahead. I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't know about that. Let's see what else we got around here. Bonfire ahead, therefore praise the hint. What? Praise the hint? Okay. Now, I remember that lootable that was, I think it was over that way somewhere. So we are going to try to grab that, but... No illusion ahead? Uh-huh. Well, it appears they were truthful. Crap. Unless it's back here? No, it doesn't look like it would be. Praise the hint. Are you it? Do I go through you? No? Praise the hint. Fury of ambush. Aha! Snow makes it kind of hard to determine if these guys are around or not. Okay. There's an ember in case we want to summon help. No secrets, although this appears that it could be a shortcut of some form. No, I don't know where this would lead from. Oh, hi. Ow. Ow. No, no. Wreck? Oh hell! No, don't wreck me. There we go. That's right. You get wrecked. I don't want to get wrecked. It's all you. Lightning gem. How do we get that? That's probably like a running jump that we'd have to take. Praise the sun, and then may the flames guide thee. Illusionary wellhead. I'll be damned. Magic clutch ring. Let's read some of this stuff. We got a gem. Gem-infused titanite. Found in the aftermath of dragon hunts. Used in infusion to create lightning weapons inflict lightning damage, and scale with faith. Okay, wait, what was this one? Blessed gem. Okay. And the other thing we just got was a ring of some form. The blue clutch? Magic clutch. Ring depicting a hand grasping a blue stone increases magic attack, but compromises damage absorption. An old fable in Londor claims that the lure of the clutch ring reaches out to the crestfallen who might otherwise be overcome by despair. Huh. How do we get to this other treasure? This other lootable. How do we achieve lootiness? There must be a way. There must be. Right, okay. Wait, oh, so, wait a minute. We're down in a totally different spot. This is not the same area. No. Oh, what are you? Oh, I see you trying to pretend like you're a damn statue, you stupid. Swing it! There we go. Oh. So, Weary Warrior. I was hoping that that was going to work. Like, really hoping. And how... Wait. Did we just not come... What? We just came through that gate. How is that... What? We just came through that gate. So how was he there? So, Weary Warrior. And where the hell are we? Where in the world... Did I already come through here? Man, I am so confused. I'm so incredibly confused. Wait, did we see this from somewhere else before? I think we might have. think we might have. I think we had seen this from... Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, is Henri still here? No, she's gone, it seems. It seems that she is gone. Now, what was the purpose of coming up here? I don't really recall. Or was there a purpose? Layer head, therefore think carefully. Okay, so it definitely appears that we can get above, but we don't know how yet. And I think I may have said that previously. What? Why is this? Oh, somebody's putting down their summon sign. Okay. Alright, let's go back to Firelink. We don't have any funky chunky. We have one funky chunky. Let's upgrade our crossbow. Which I really did think I had done previously, but I suppose I haven't.
Ah, just wasn't he.
Now, Teleport did say that I might want to try... I didn't, like, accidentally upgrade an arbalist, did I? No? Okay. I might want to try trading unique items to the crows, which I fully intend to do. So now our crossbow is nice and upgraded. We didn't get any Estus shards, right? Now I gotta go talk to Andre again. Okay, I didn't have any more shards. Oh, we do have that poopy ash. The ash filled the poop.
Oh, how gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given.
This is some great shit.
Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
So what she's saying is, this is some great shit, and I hope this shit makes you happy. Alright, let's see what she got, or what she has for us. She has dung pies. Stock dung pies. Turns enemy toxic, but also affects user. Dried fecal waste material marked by a long plant stalk that was not properly digested. Throw behind at enemies to inflict toxin buildup, but also ups your own toxicity. Strictly speaking, this consists of different material than the dung pie, but waste is waste, no sense in splitting hairs. Let's buy one of each. I want to see if maybe we can trade that to the crows? Probably not, but you never really know for sure, I suppose. Composite bow. See, though more powerful than standard bows, it also requires more strength of the user, and okay, the range is short. Got a whole bunch of other stuff. Wait a minute, this is the armor of the Night Slayer. What was this? Mjolnir's crown. Once upon a time, such things were bequeathed judiciously to each of the rightful lords, until Mjolnir brought them to their knees and ground their crowns to dust. Then the crowns became one, and Mjolnir, the one high lord. I don't think she really has... Oh, well, now she sells this unlimited, so that's good. And at a cheaper price. She didn't sell any other kinds of bolts, huh?
Ashen one.
Yeah. Let's go see if Grey Rat has anything new, or if he's gonna tell me anything.
Oh, hello. Fine work, I say. Discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles, and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find?
You're gonna die at some point, man. I have this feeling.
A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name.
Alright, what else does he have? I don't really recall what gear he usually has. Sniper bolts. I think we've got enough heavy bolts, etc. right now.
I am Grey Rat.
Okay, so he's not going to say anything, right? Okay, no, that's it.
Goodbye.
Wait, I want to get that dialogue.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear?
Okay. We know about the rest of that. Let's go talk to creepy, potentially dark wraith lady over here. Wait, what the hell is it? Oh, we've already seen that tip.
Speak thy desire, honorable. Our lord, and knows thou she
okay, we already...
what?
I'm tempted to buy this. I'm very tempted to buy this. And these other rings. You know what? Let's not. Just for now. I kind of want to spend my souls on something a little more worthwhile. Like, you know, levels. We didn't get any other tome, or not tomes, but Grave Warden Pyromancy. Did we try to give this to him? Grave Warden Pyromancy?
Ah, there I am, please. I'm afraid I cannot this.
Oh, right, that was the dark stuff.
Heed my fear, the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fiery creation. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos.
Yeah.
Who's to say that this bonfire.
Okay.
Heed
all right.
Fire, but do not be got. What is it?
Right, you got anything else to say, buddy?
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries.
Okay.
I don't mean to say exhumify.
Okay, so he's not saying anything different.
Come
right?
again.
Hopefully I can find some more so he's not going to be as unhappy with me all the time. How about you?
Oh, champion of Ash, do you wish to hear it? You know, in my home of Iwood...
Okay, she doesn't have anything else to say. Alright, you don't really have any items, it's just miracles, which none of which I can really cast. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Have a pleasant, I pray.
I thought maybe that she would say something about Egon or something, but we haven't seen him in quite some time. Doesn't make sense that she's not going to talk about him at all. All right, you. What you got?
Welcome, husband.
Oh, that's right. How much? Okay, 75,000. I'm not up for that right now.
Then taken.
We may do that soon, but I kind of want to mess with Henri's storyline a little bit first. To see what we can get out of that before we do anything else. I think that's good, right? Yeah, that sounds like a good way to go. Getting a little bit more stamina, a little more HP, a little more damage. Yeah. Although, let's level up one more time. Yeah, let's spend a few souls. Yeah, that's good.
Welcome us. Very well, then taken.
I think we're going to do a little bit more endurance. Yeah, it's endurance, right? Yeah, endurance. Okay.
Farewell, Ash, may the fl-
And actually, I think we will go and try to buy that Dark Hand. Or will we? No, you know, let's buy something else. Let's buy those rings, the ones that allow us to look like phantoms. Or look human. Just in case.
Till we meet again, may the dark...
Alright, I guess we'll spend the rest on heavy bolts.
Oh, and... Goodbye, deuce.
I will, don't you worry, dude. Actually, do we have the max on firebombs?
Oh, and...
Apparently not. Okay, let's just fill
Goodbye.
Ourselves up. On stuff, and now let's go see if we can trade with them crows. Dear crows, oh no, that's not the way to go. Up here, is that it? Yeah, but we need to go this away. So I wonder if Patches is going to say anything different now that we've kind of freed Ziegmeier or Ziegward and actually talked to him.
Oh, yes, aren't you glad we met?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I see you met the slinking. That was well.
Okay, he doesn't say anything different. There's also a couple items that he has that I thought were kind of... Oh, okay, no, he's out of those, all right. Oh, we already read these. I thought there was another item that he had that I was curious about. Although, I don't know why he has rubbish. There must be something that we can do with it.
Can't find anything here.
Aside from, like, selling it. I can't think of anything else that we could do with it. Even that, you know, not really sure. So we're about to kind of test out my theory about the kind of items that are a little rounded. Maybe? Not really sure. Yeah, I know how it goes. Pickle pea, pumper rum, I know. Let me get in my menu, please. Where's the Zeke brow? There it is. Leave is the one I want, yeah? Yeah.
Bumperum, okay. Bumperum, bumperum, bumperum.
Oh, hell. Chainmail armor and white coat featuring a large rendition of the holy symbol of the sun. The choice attire of a singular knight of sunlight from a previous age. The symbol was painted by the knight himself, but the armor never bore any special power, sacred or otherwise. So, do we have anything else that's kind of, like, rounded that we could give to them? I'm not giving them any rings. Although, you know, we could try to give them some of the rewards that we get for each of these covenants, but I don't really know if I want to do that. Nope, okay, you don't want the poop. I guess we'll try the string one is, or the branch one is probably not any better. We'll give it a shot, though. Nope, doesn't want the poop. Did we get anything else? I don't really recall. Did we try this? No, I think we did, What was this one? Proof of Concord kept. Proof Dark Spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. We'll probably need that later, so I'm not going to get rid of it. Roster of Knights. Can't leave it. Can leave that, but I don't want to. Not yet. Wait, did I? Okay, I did pick it back up. All right. Now, actually, let's see if we can get another seed out of this giant tree. I'm guessing it's going to be like it was in Dark Souls 2, where you won't get one unless you've been invaded. Nope, no seeds. Okay. Let's go back down then. Since we have a little bit of time, we'll see what's behind that fog gate, I suppose. There's still more places in this area that I think need to be searched out or explored. Man, I want to get Solaire's shield so bad. I want to get that. Oh, Jesus. Scared me, man. Alright, now what's up with this? I don't remember. Okay, no, there's nothing we can do with that. Alright. Look at all these damn summon signs. Now, as I understand it, you can actually get your covenant items through invasions and duels. So, that may be something that we do. How did that, in the hell did I get to where I needed to be before? Was it over here? Oh, right, this is where I headed back up because I saw those dudes in the gate and was like, no. Let's not do that. And there's the... Oh, there's the elevator. This goes up or down? I don't recall. This goes down. To where again? Down to here? I don't think I want that. No, let's go back up. Shit. Nope. Don't want it. Fuck off. Oh, I may have screwed myself. Oh, hell, what's going on? Oh, shit. Fuck! Jesus, dude, fuck off. Ow. Oh, God. Well, at least we only lost 48 souls. These guys are going to be rough. I'm not sure exactly how well trying to run past them is going to work. Maybe going this way isn't really the best idea. I'm not entirely certain yet. Alright, so we want to go this way? Yeah, we want to go this way. Does this actually lead me up? I don't recall. So wait, could I have gone this way previously? Oh no, there was a gate blocking our way. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. So this is why it's a shortcut. Yeah? Yeah, I think so. I think that's why this is a shortcut. Right, right, right. That's why we'd want this. So we can get past those assholes and past these guys as well, I think. Alright. Let's just go in that fog gate. Pontiff Sullivan. You fuck off. What the hell? Those look like maybe Guinevere? Statues of Guinevere? What's up, dude? Holy shit! You are not fucking around. Oh, hell. Damn. This guy does not screw around at all. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. God damn. This dude does not mess around. Alright, folks, that is going to have to be it for this episode. I hope you all did enjoy it, and if you did, you know what to do. That is me from me, Notorious BLT. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye, folks.